Just got home. What do I see?
My bed's a mess again.
I got my trunk club box. To be honest, I'm not really excited for it because I didn't really... Nothing really sparked me joy in my preview for this month's box with my stylist because I told him a while ago that I wanted some work pieces so I can wear to work, and I liked a couple of pieces and I kept a couple of them, but like it hasn't really been the best. Like his idea of workwear is completely different from my idea of workwear. So far, I haven't been so excited filming trunk club videos just because I haven't really been excited about the pieces I've been receiving. So I just need to communicate more with my stylist and to like send him more photos of what I want. But yeah, but normally what I do is I open my box and then I look through it, try on the stuff, kind of like construct of what I'm going to say in my video. Even though I like mostly forget what I'm about to say and I blink out while I'm recording. Most of the time I'll try everything on in front of my parents to see what they say. They have like a lot of comments with some of the pieces. Huh. Ooh, I got another pair of blazer. But it's not an oversized blazer. I want an oversized blazer. Let's see what shoes I got. Oh, I got thigh-high boots? Oh, see, I don't like thigh-high boots like this because I can't tie it because I have slim thighs and it's going to fall down. That's just really annoying. Okay, so I'm going to try on the clothes and then I'm going to record my parents' reaction to them.
Is your foot not in there? Push. Oh, girl. Maybe you need a bigger size.
Push it in.
It's not worth it. It's not worth it, Jazz. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. Step on it. Step on it. What size is that?
That thing don't have no zipper? So there's the Jody Thigh High Boots by Steve Madden. Black, size 8. Listed here for pure $99.95.
No, no. Oh, man, it's going to be a struggle taking it off.
Yeah, don't get those boots. That's too much of a struggle, Jazz. Because we not home. You wear them boots to work and then you come home and you take them off and ain't nobody home, you gonna be That one is very cute. I like that. I like how it fits you. I like the fitted ones.
I don't like the pink in it.
I love the pink in it. Because it makes it stand out from all the other ones. It gives it contrast color. Oh, I really don't like that. What is that? Is that a jacket? Is that a dress?
I think it's supposed to be like a, you know, like the fleece, not fleece, what's it called? The really light, the duster type of jacket. It's like really light, lightweight. I think these are like supposed to be like mom jeans.
Why do they say that? I don't even like the mom jeans. Like, that's just...
I know, disrespecting all the mamas.
Right? Why we gotta wear some hideous, like, look how they look. They sit, they don't, ew, I hate it when the jeans don't gather at the bottom down here.
They don't.
Maybe you're supposed to, cuff it, Jazz.
But they, the cuff, you may help those out.
Those look like you seriously just took some jeans and you just cut them.
Let me see. Right, what happened?
I shrunk it. And I still like it.
Did you shrink it or did the place that you get your clothes washed shrunk it?
It's been shrunk for years.
It looks like it's for like a toddler or like a 7-year-old.
I didn't even shrink. I just grew bigger. So
that could probably fit little Gary.
I just grew bigger, so you know.
That's all that happened.
That's all that, huh, mama?
What happened? Thanksgiving. Okay, so today I'm like all done up, kind of like this is like literally my everyday makeup look, but I decided to add some highlighter, if you can see, put on my lighting. And the reason why is because I'm planning on recording a video today. I need to record that Trump Club video so that way I can get it out sometime during December, because I mostly want to focus on Vlogmas in December. And I know this is going to be like really stressed. I'm going to be really stressed out. I don't know how I'm going to do this. But you know what? I'm going to figure it out. I did it last year. I figured it out. I almost completed it. This year we're going to complete it. Okay? We're just going to be positive. Okay? Positive vibes. Positive energy. Positive energy to you. Okay? I really hope that you guys are having a wonderful Thanksgiving. You know. So this Thanksgiving is going to be a good Thanksgiving because my mom is able to cook all the sides. Last year she wasn't able to because she had surgery, and so me and Jamie had to cook some of them. She wouldn't let me and Jamie cook all of them because she didn't have enough trust in us, which I was highly offended. But yeah, it was an interesting experience, I would say, you know. Definitely am not ready to do all the sides. So I'm happy she is. I am very grateful and thankful for my family this year. I just feel like it's just been a really good year with me connecting with my family and growing with them. And I've even gotten closer to some of my cousins, which I'm really happy that I did, because we realized that we have like a lot more in common now that we're adults. And so that makes me really happy. I'm also very thankful for my friends. Especially my best friend. I love her so, so, so much. And I'm also thankful for my fur baby. His 10th Thanksgiving. Aww. I'm also thankful for my other fur babies, but they're not in my room right now. And I'm also thankful for my job. It's been a struggle. It took me like close to a year to get this job, and I'm very happy that I got it. What are you guys thankful for this Thanksgiving? Let me know down below in the comments. You know, don't be sending me spam comments, okay? It's really annoying. Be personal. Be genuine. Or else your comments are getting deleted. And that's on word. Period. I'm sorry. Hi mom, I'm very thankful for you. You're the best mom ever for dealing with me and for teaching me and for helping me grow to the woman I am today. So each year for Thanksgiving, my dad likes to deep fry the turkey, and every time I mention that to someone, they're like, what? Deep fried turkey
good.
Mm-hmm. It's so good. Oh, look who woke up. I'm very thankful for my twin brother. I love you so much. Aww. I love you. Dad, I'm very thankful for you.
I'm so thankful for you. You're the best dad ever.
Also, I forgot to mention that for the Thanksgiving parade, for Macy's Thanksgiving parade, my job managed to get a float. No, I recorded it. My job managed to get a float in this year's parade, and we got Kelly Rowland in it. Like Kelly Rowland. Kelly Rowland. Kelly Rowland. A third of Destiny's Child is gonna be on my company's float.
Oh, that's a big deal.
That is a big deal. Also, Kelly Rowland participated in creating Little Mix 2 as well. So it's just wonderful. It's just gonna be wonderful. Oh my God. Oh my God. What are you thankful for this Thanksgiving?
Y'all.
Thank you.
go Black Friday shopping.
Yeah, let's get it.
Let's get it.
Let's get it.
Going to all the deals.
Let's get it.
All the deals. Now we're going to go serve at a shelter that my mom goes and preaches. Ooh, this is good lighting right here. That my mom preaches at. And we're going to serve food there and do other things.
Some food for you, food.
Got you.